Before you begin, remove the access panel, fan, heatsink, wireless LAN module, M.2 solid-state drive, option board, CPU, and motherboard. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the routing clips on the chassis. Remove the retention tabs on the number 2 wireless antenna transceiver from the chassis and guide the wireless antenna cable through the cutout. Remove the 4mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the middle frame to the top cover. Remove the retention tabs on the number 1 wireless antenna transceiver from the chassis and guide the wireless antenna cable through the cutout. Replacement. Guide the number 1 wireless antenna cable into the cutout in the chassis and use the retention clips on the wireless antenna transceiver to secure it to the chassis. Replace the 4mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the middle frame to the top cover. Guide the number 2 wireless antenna cable into the cutout in the chassis and use the retention clips on the wireless antenna transceiver to secure it to the chassis. Guide the wireless antenna cables through the routing clips on the chassis.